This is an update on the... Okay, this is an update on the status of the vlog. There's two things going on. Number one, I'm way behind on editing. Today is May 25th, and I'm still editing videos from April. Second thing, yesterday my flip camera got stolen. So now the only camera I have is this iPhone. I also lost the mini tripod that I had with it. Now I'm really hoping that this person is gonna return it to me. I've put up some posters. I'm gonna do an announcement at the school, but as of yet, I'm just considering it gone. Unfortunately, there was some footage on it, so I've lost all that footage, which means that the vlogs that that footage was a part of will now be missing chunks. Nothing I can do about that. But even more for me, it was really quite crushing to have this camera get stolen. I actually think I watched the person who took it. And anyway, I don't need to cover it because it was covered in yesterday's vlog, which eventually will be posted. The point is that yesterday I almost gave up on this vlogging project because one, I'm super far behind, and two, now I am down a camera and I really can't do as much with the iPhone because I'm worried about breaking it. Now, I don't want to stop vlogging. For me, it has been an amazing tool to be accountable and productive, and like, it's really honestly changed my life. Not in like the big, heroic, giant change kind of way, but in a like small, everyday improvement and movement towards betterment kind of change, which really I think is the only kind of change. Anyway, point is, I'm not stopping. I'm posting this update and then I'm gonna go back to editing. I'm gonna try and get as many edited as possible and just keep getting them up. And I will keep vlogging, but they're not gonna be as interesting because it's all done on my iPhone and I'm not pulling my iPhone out as much as the flip camera because I really don't wanna break it. That's it for now. Stay tuned.